All right, today it's Del Shannon, Runaway. And that was definitely one of them from my parents' record collection that I enjoyed a lot. And, you know, I'm really thankful for the different people that I've known throughout the course of my life that have introduced me to different music. I feel really lucky, and I'm sure this happens all the time with many people, but obviously with me being into music as much as I am, I think it works out nicely that at some point you meet people like my old boss Aaron that introduced me to the music of The Replacements and Elvis Costello, and another one of my bosses, Mark, that introduced me to a lot of the punk music that I had never heard before on the Fat Records label, so like NoFX, No Use for a Name, Tilt, High Standard, bands like that. And then my other boss, funny enough, all of these have been bosses thus far, Dave, then introduced me to the Misfits and a punk collection called This Is Boston, Not LA. Now I've got my friend Dennis that just introduced me to the album Skylarking by XTC. Heard it in its entirety for the first time last night, and it's a mind blower. Really great stuff. And the list goes on and on, but I think it starts with like your parents' record collection a lot of times. If, you know, in my case, I can say at least it did. I'm really thankful that they had the music that they did that I could listen to at my leisure. And, you know, the biggest compliment on this channel or like things like the Top 10,000 blog is when someone goes out and seeks out the original versions as a result of hearing this. And to me, that's one of the ultimate goals of this, is to expose music to people that haven't heard it, you know, without breaking any laws. Obviously, the idea is that I'm doing cover versions of this. You can go out and check out the original on places like Last.fm, YouTube, and if you like it enough, go out and actually buy it too. That's one of many good reasons I figure for doing this every day. So yeah, maybe you've never heard this. This is a classic oldie though, and it's Del Shannon, Runaway. I'm gonna go ahead and get right to it. And we'll be probably playing this as one of the songs in our set this Monday. It's, well, when I say it, it's this Monday. By the time you're watching this, it may be long past. It's January 18th, I want to say, 2010, Monday, our first gig as a group called Sufficient. It's Rachael and myself and our friend Dennis. We are an acoustic trio that will be playing at Zola, so if you are seeing this before it's happened, then by all means, come to Zola, check us out, and it should be fun, hopefully. And this is one of the songs that we'll likely play. It is called Runaway. It's by Del Shannon. Thank you. great artist, truthfully, you know, for the early rock and roll stuff. Del Shannon, very, you know, a lot of cool songs, too. You know, the original version of Handyman and Hats Off to Larry and, you know, very tragic that he committed suicide in the 90s. And I don't know the full story behind it, but it's his wife figured that it may have been the medication that they had him on that may have had a role in him doing that. So rest in peace, Del. And hopefully some of you enjoyed that song. Or, you know, again, maybe it'll be the first time that you've heard it. I doubt that, though. It's a song that's been around, but Stranger Things Have Happened. That's it, y'all. Until another day.